Disturbing footage captured inside Canadian mink farms reveals extreme abuse and suffering. Minks are solitary, semi-aquatic animals who can occupy thousands of acres of wetland habitat in the wild. They are devoted mothers, but on fur farms like these, they're deprived of proper nesting materials and enough space to care for their young. Minks are crammed into small cages with wire floors that dig into their feet, and they're forced to live amid their own waste. Their food is just dumped on top of the cages. Below, heaps of excrement full of maggots and other insects can sit and decay for months, a prime breeding ground for disease. Minks can be seen frantically pacing back and forth, while others gnaw on the rusty wires of the cages. They've gone insane, a condition called zoocosis, as a result of the intensive, long-term confinement. Severely crowded conditions on fur farms lead to fighting, injury, and death. Here you can see this mink whose ear has been torn off. The animals have no other choice but to live with the body of their dead cage mate decomposing in their midst. All around the world, at fur farms just like these, minks and other animals endure extreme suffering before their skin is finally torn off to make fur coats, collars, and trinkets. Please, think of the animals you've seen in this video and don't support this abuse. Never buy fur or any other clothing that comes from animals. Thank you.